So, yep, just give them a little correction back into the box, put them back in the sit, and then go back to... Now shut the door and come back and say good stay. Yes. So just think of it as baby steps. You don't have to immediately go out there and be like, hey, like, how's it going, Tim, next door? Because he's not used to it. But think of it as, okay, going, jiggling the doorknob, coming back, saying good stay. That's a good...